गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, नाइन आवर फर्स्ट लेसन लार्ज नंबर। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू दिस लेसन विद दिस टॉपिक। टुडेज टॉपिक इज कंपैरिजन ऑफ प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट्स ऑफ इंडियन एंड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम। चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस टॉपिक वी विल कंपेयर बोथ द सिस्टम। नाउ लेट अस रिकॉल दिस। इन द इंडियन सिस्टम first three places makes one period, next two places make thousands period, next two places makes lakhs period, and last two places makes crores period. The name of these places from the left are ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, 1 lakh, 10 lakh, 1 crore, then 10 crores. It is clear in the Indian system. Now in international system, all the periods have three places. The first three places from left make ones, tens, hundred. It is in ones period. 1,000, 10,000, 100,000. It is in thousands period. 1 million, 10 million, and 100 million. It is in millions period. Children, in both the system, the first five places, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in Indian system, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in international system, both are same. Now in this comparison, we will fill these fill-ups and understand the comparison of both the system. Now it is the first column, it is international system, and it is the second column, it is Indian system. Now we will see here 1 million in international system. See these children in the column. It is 1 million. 1 million in international system is equal to 10 lakhs in Indian system. Is it okay? So 1 million equal to 10 lakhs. So we will write here 1 million equal to 10 lakhs. Okay. Now see the next fill-ups is 100,000. See here, in international system, it is 100,000. 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh in Indian system. So we will fill here 100,000 equal to 1 lakh. Okay. Now see the third fill up, 10 million. Now see again this chart. Here it is 10 million is equal to 1 crore in Indian system. So we will write here 10 million equal to 1 crore. Okay. Now see the next D, 10,000. 10,000 is equal to, in the international system we will see here. So look here again this column, 10,000 in Indian system. It is 10,000 in Indian system. 10,000 in Indian system is how many hundreds, is your question. So we will write here 100, because when we will multiply 100 with 100 we will get 10,000. Okay. Now next E, 100 millions. Now again we will see in the international system 100 millions. It is 100 million. 100 million is equal to 10 crore in Indian system. So we will write here 10 crore. Okay. Now see in F, it is 100,000. 100,000 in international system equal to dash lakhs. See again, international system 100,000 is. It is 100,000. Now 100,000 is equal to 1 lakh. So we will write here 1 lakh. Understood, children? Now see. Here it is a short table to compare both the system. Ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, and 10 crore. It is in Indian. Again, ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million. It is a international system. Now both the system we observe that through this table we can say that 1 lakh is equal to 100,000. It is 1 lakh equal to 100,000. And 1 crore, it is 1 crore, is equal to 10 million. So through this we understood the comparison of both the system. Thank you.